Gosh, this is a tremendously difficult thing. I often ask myself, who was my father? Who was this person who draws such a response from people not only in Pakistan, but the whole of the subcontinent, and not just the subcontinent. This in his year centennial, there are invitations from all over the world, from Tokyo to LA to San Francisco, to small towns in India, to Bangladesh, you name it. So there has to be something which people find universal in the poetry of Faiz and in his music. It's Faiz's letters from jail, and they are in facsimile, so that you have the letters themselves and you have the text. It also has his photographs of the cells where he was in jail. It is the family, my father, my mother. These are letters to my mother,
yes,
to his wife, and they talk about all kinds of other things. They talk about, you know, life as he sees it. These are our letters to our father.